Hey everybody, welcome to Loading Screen the Game. I think Maurice will do a good intro this time. And you're sitting in my chair. Get out of my chair.
My back hurts. Please. Thanks.
Okay, I guess Luis is sitting next to the mic. I might have to talk louder. Can I still be heard? I hope I can still be heard. Hello? Yeah, I can still be heard.
Hi. Hello?
Don't talk too loud. My dad can hear us. Loading Screen, the video game.
Doing so good. I haven't died a single time, and I've gotten 3 kills already.
Thank you. killed one in a row.
Wow, I'm doing
three
really
in a
good.
Row. Three in a row.
Doesn't do anything.
What? It
does? Left bumper.
I thought it does something.
I don't think so.
Are you using my controller?
No. No, it just doesn't do anything.
Let me check. One. Look, I'm at the top again. 7 kills, 2 deaths. How many did you get?
I didn't check.
Why don't you check?
Because I didn't see it.
Also, how do you not know it's 4-on-4?
Huh?
How did you not know it's 4-on-4 teams in this game?
I'm saying I saw two rollers, a sniper, and then
I think one of the enemy people had a roller.
Yeah.
Well, you weren't recording it, so you know, because you didn't bring your Elgato.
I didn't
want
to record.
And now you want to stream it. You should. Oh yeah, by pressing some buttons it adds like more noises. Loading screen, the video game. And these are the 4 games I have.
It's a DJ game. You get to DJ while you wait.
You know what you do? You plug yours on your phone. It's 4:50, we have 10 minutes.
Already?
Yeah. Batman 237. Time flies. Dodge the bullet. No!
How do you kill people so fast? I can.
Well, when you dodge it increases accuracy.
Yeah, I know.
And I don't know if it increases power or not. But maybe dodge when you're close, because like it auto targets for me sometimes. See, it killed three people. Right there. Ratio.
What time is it?
It's adventure time for 55.
I'm gonna restart my game. Cause I can't, it's taking for freaking ever.
Yeah, you might as well try and get into the last try it with roller.
No, I'm using dualies.
But you don't like dualies.
I know about it.
You want me to solve you rock the dualies?
No, I just want to try to get better with them. You should add more weapons in it, not just four.
I mean, when in the original game they also had only four, but instead of dualies they had the Splattershot Jr.
What's the difference?
The Splattershot Jr. you can't dodge.
Oh.
This is basically the Splatoon Jr. but only one, but two reticles, and you can dodge. So it's more suited for me. You might be more like, you might want to ask Daniel on like how you should play. Because Daniel has a ton of information on like the best ways to play. Like if you're if you like staying from behind or if you don't know how to use a charger, Daniel is the guy to go. I'm good. I should have used the thing. Great Wolf Lodge.
What?
The name is Great Wolf, so I have to lodge. Fun and leather. I've been there. It's so fun.
I've been there too.
Oh, I thought you would have it. What have you done to me? I love the magic quick. You could just go
yeah,
in there.
Yeah, it's so fun. Just run around in your socks at night.
No, it doesn't work at night. It doesn't work at the fair.
Me and my friends, when I was younger, would like run around.
No, no! I dodged into the wall. That wall. Every time that wall gets me.
We just run around the Great Wolf Lodge thing in our pajamas, like, with our little arms. Did you know there's a way you can beat it? Beat the dungeon quest?
Yeah. It's called go to all the places and look it up. Whoa, it was 3-1 and one of us had like those power things.
Wow. probably not a good tactic. Go in the middle and just sit there. Dodging and like, and he still kills me.
I have 2,111 points, 5 kills and 4 deaths. More matches.
Finally, a kill.
The thing is almost over, so after it ends, like, it's 5 right now, so after it ends, like, then we'll end the episode. Did Luis even do a proper intro to this episode?
No.
Why?
Because it's not my webisode.
Webisode?
Yep.
It's your webisode. Episode, get it right.
Time? What time is it?
5. Try joining another game. It sounds like you're playing the winter music.
Yeah, I got into the lobby.
My lobby?
No, a lobby. How do you pair the Pro Controller?
You connect it to the USB port. Like the way you connect the Xbox controller.
What?
The way you connect the Xbox controllers.
You just press the button.
No, the way you connect the Xbox controllers, you just plug them into the console and then press a button, and then you can unplug them.
Oh, on the Xbox, you just press a little sync button.
Please try again.
All you do is press the sync button.
Yup. No!
We're missing one person.
Well, I guess for us, that's the end of the episode.
Yeah.
So, until next episode, which may or may
not... I want to use that machine gun.
The machine gun?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's the heavy splatling. The one on the left. The heavy splatling. That one looks fun, but alas, we must end the episode. Bye-bye!